opportunity, innovation, entrepreneurship, hope.
Dash is the quintessential successful entrepreneur.
The entrepreneurs are the people that really sort of do the new things.
He started four companies that have each had an IPO above $1 billion.
He is able to show us what's possible.
He's energized a generation of students.
I and my wife, we looked at our lives and said, you know, the biggest thing that happened to us was innovation and entrepreneurship. We feel that a best way to solve problems in this world is to make everybody entrepreneurial first. So suddenly there's this feeling that, hey, if there's a problem in the world, it suddenly becomes an opportunity as opposed to a problem. The Deshpande Foundation is trying to use innovation entrepreneurship to make a big difference in the world with this new concept called Social Innovation Sandbox, where you try to create a Silicon Valley for social entrepreneurship. One of these organizations came to us and said, hey, you know, a lot of the kids in India come hungry to school. So why don't we use advanced engineering, supply chain, procurement, accounting, all the good things that you use in a company to see if you can solve this problem. So they built a kitchen, and from this one kitchen, they make 185,000 meals a day, right? Every day, 185,000 meals. It costs only 12 cents, so it's $30 to feed a child for the whole year. And we've been scaling it. We're today at 1.3 million meals every day.
He's kind, he's humble, he's generous, he's smart.
He's like Yoda. And not just because he looks a little bit like him and talks a little bit like him, but no, I'm kidding, but he really is that. He's this incredibly wise entity.
He's able to show us how entrepreneurs can work with their community college and with other institutions in sort of the greater ecosystems of communities.
When you ask students at commencement, well, you know, what are their plans, they want to start a company.
He's inspired them to go out and really make a difference, try and change the world, try and build something, and try and do something.
If you actually give people a taste of what it's to be an entrepreneur, people will not go back. What the entrepreneurship and innovation does, what the sandboxes do, is it gives them hope. It gives them potential. It gives them an opportunity to do something. And bringing that hope to people is probably the biggest asset any community, any country, any nation, any world can have, I think. And so if we can play a small role in bringing that hope to a few people, I think that would be a very satisfying experience.
And now, introducing Dash Deshpande.
Don't call me crazy, I'm happy.